sunroom. It's refinished. Some knotty pine. Floor was in really bad shape, but now is pristine. Today, we trimmed out the baseboard. And these are pretty dirty here, so we ended up painting all those. And installed all of the baseboard, nice, clean, and white. Look at that carpentry work. So I put some shoe molding alongside this brick here. Got these trimmed out. Look at that craftsmanship. Huh? So we have electric, rough electric going in here. New box going here with the chandelier. Some new outlets alongside this wall here for a bar that's going across there. And up here, we have the lights installed above the bar. We have Paul working in here right now. Moving some outlets over. Putting some outlets in the ceiling. Okay, so we're patching these holes. We got holes in the beam that were just filled with drywall mud. So we're just gonna router this out here and then just patch the hole with a new piece of wood. And then that is the finished product. And you can see it's different grain of wood from here. And then we just wood fill it. beam is finished. I'm gonna scrape off about two layers of paint, then sand it, and refinish it with a satin polyurethane finish. See our patches up there. Got a couple patches over here. You can kind of see them, but it's better than drywall mud. And then there's one over here. Okay, working our way into the cafe. Got it all cleaned up, everything out of here. There's our beautiful beam. We ended up pulling the stage out of here so that we can, since we're gonna be covering this floor with some new hardwood, we'll just go ahead and cover that. And the stage will go right over this. Finished, got everything stored.